Now approaching the gate, two hungry emus waiting for me.